Hey guys, this is Mortis here. Welcome back to the new video. So in today's video, I'm going to share with you another beautiful ENB graphics mode for your low-end PC. So you're gonna love this graphics mode because the graphics mode is completely designed for your low-end PC. No matter how bad your PC is, you can actually run this graphics mode into your low-end PC. Well, want to know how to install and how to use this graphics mode? Please watch this video till end. So first of all, let's talk about the features of this mode. So this mode offers you HD water, HD reflection, HD skybox, and many more things you cannot imagine. Well, if you are interested in this mode, then please watch this video till end. So before we begin this video, please make sure to listen carefully these words, you know, because now after installing this mode, you will ask, hey, my game is lagging, my game is not starting, my game is not working. So make sure you have installed this type of softwares in your PC. First, DirectX 9. Second, Visual C++ 2012, 13 and 2007 installed on a PC. Also make sure you have Microsoft .NET Framework 4.5 or later than it. Well, if you have this type of system requirements, then you're good to go. You're ready to rock on your PC. So without any further ado, let's get started to the video, guys. But wait, before getting started, make sure to hit that like button, share this video to as much as you can, and if you need anybody doing, please make sure to subscribe to this channel and ring the bell icon so you might never miss any future upload. So without any further ado, let's get started to the video, guys. So guys, as you can see, we are in our desktop screen, and first thing you need to download all these files from the gmail link in the description and extract the main mode into your desktop or any specific folder you want to extract. So the installation of this mode is pretty simple. Just drag and drop all this file into your game directory. So once your mod get extracted, open your extracted mod like this, and then from here open your game directory, my friend. So once your game directory has been opened, from here what you need to do is just drag and drop all this file into your game directory and hit on replace if it asks. So once you have installed your mod into your game directory, from here what you need to do is just run env.exe and your game will 100% start. So let's run env.exe and then enjoy the gameplay, my friend. So my friend, as you can see, we are in our game and the game looks too awesome, isn't it? So that's all for today, guys. Thank you so much for watching till end. I hope you all enjoyed this video. If you enjoyed this video, then please make sure to leave a like on this video, share this video as much as you can, and if you need, then what are you doing? Please make sure to hit that subscribe button and don't forget to ring the bell icon to all so that you, my friend, never miss any of my future upload. So as always, I'll see you in the next one. Till then, goodbye, my friend.